This past fall, student teams competed in a first LEGO robotics tournament. Hosted at Crittenden Middle School, the annual Virginia and District of Columbia Regional Tournament featured student teams representing public and private schools, gifted centers, and homeschools. 11 elementary and middle schools from Newport News Public Schools competed, making up half of the regional tournament's participants. As early as August, robotics teams have been practicing with their LEGO robots, perfecting their coding skills, and working together to masterfully maneuver their robot across the board to complete missions and gain valuable points. Teacher mentors and instructional technology coaches spend time after school working with interested students to help them succeed. Competing through First LEGO Robotics teaches students how to problem solve, think creatively, and how to effectively work in a team setting with diverse personalities and ideas. At the regional tournament, schools are also scored on their team's core values, their robot design, and their presentation of an innovation project where they solve a real-world challenge. Dutro Elementary and Washington Middle Schools both placed first for their robot designs. And Discovery STEM Academy earned the Innovation Project Award and advanced to the state semifinals at James Madison University held in December. This is the third straight year that a team from Newport News Public Schools has performed well enough to move on to the state semifinals. Through this engaging and unique hands-on competition, students sharpened their STEM skills in a challenging, collaborative, and rewarding learning experience.